इन द नेम ऑफ अल्लाह द मोस्ट बेनिफिसेंट एंड द मोस्ट मर्सीफुल हुज बाउंटीज आर अनबाउंडेड हुज बेनेवोलेंस इज एवरलास्टिंग हुज ब्लेसिंग्स आर अनकाउंटेबल हुज बीइंग इज इटर्नल गुड मॉर्निंग लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन आई इकरा सरफराज फील ऑनर टू वेलकम ऑल द नेशनल इंटरनेशनल रिसर्चर्स faculty members, delegates and students in the third International Conference on Applied Zoology on behalf of the Organizing Committee of ICAS 2020 from the Applied Zoological Society of Pakistan, Qaid-e-Azam University, Islamabad and Government College University, Faisalabad. The Organizing Committee of ICAS 2020 has managed to organize an exciting scientific program with multiple sessions for you to join according to your interest. There will be opportunities to present your work and interact with other participants. This global meeting will feature highly respected, internationally renowned speakers who will share, discuss, debate, and dissect significant new developments and scientific advancements in the field of the applied zoological sciences. I would like to extend heartiest welcome to our international keynote speakers from Italy, Turkey, Malaysia, Spain, Chile, and UK. This conference will include a special session on COVID-19 and 12 live oral presentation sessions in the field of applied zoological sciences, including aquaculture, fisheries, wildlife, biodiversity, biochemistry, molecular biology, entomology, microbiology, bioinformatics, cancer biology, nanotechnology, natural products, and drug discovery. I am sure that you all will feel enriched with knowledge after completion of this 2 days long scientific event. I hope that you will have very productive and great time ahead. Thank you all for being part of ICAS 2020.
Thank you, Ikra, for giving a delightful overview of ICAS 2020. Now, with a recitation of Holy Quran, we would officiate the inaugural ceremony. The sparkle of fire is the witness of your words. The silent flounce of water is the witness of your rhythm. The rhythmical movement of moon is the witness of your perfection. My words, my soul, are the witness of oneness of glory of Allah, whose glorification cannot be described in words. For recitation of holy verses of Quran, I request Mr. Hafiz Arham Shahzad, B.S. Islamic Studies, and Mr. Sayyid Manzoor Al-Konain, member of Qiraat and Nas Society of Government College University, Faisalabad.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم
كلمات ربي ولو جئنا
Thank you very much, Aram Shahzad, for enlightening our heart with the recitation of holy verses of Quran. O Allah, the Almighty, always protect and guide me to your love and mercy. O my Lord, please don't deprive me of beholding your beauty. O Allah, accept this plea. There is nothing in my heart except Allah. Soze dil chahiye, chashme nam chahiye, aur shoke talab motabar chahiye, ho muyassar madine ki galiyan agar. आंख काफी नहीं नजर चाहिए. द होली प्रॉफिट हजरत मोहम्मद सल्लल्लाहु अलैहि वसल्लम केम टू दिस वर्ल्ड एंड टीच अस अ लेसन हाउ टू सर्वाइव इन दिस वर्ल्ड. ही टीच अस टू स्पीक ऑलवेज ट्रुथ. इफ वी फॉलो हिज टीचिंग्स वी विल बी सक्सेसफुल इन आवर लाइफ. टू पे होमेज टू आवर होली प्रॉफिट हजरत मोहम्मद सल्लल्लाहु अलैहि वसल्लम लीडर ऑफ ऑल द प्रॉफिट्स रीजन ऑफ ऑल द क्रिएशन. I will call Muhammad Jawad from BS Zoology, 5th semester, and also All Pakistan winner General Secretary Sayyid Manzoorul Konain, Kirat and Nath Society, Government College, University, Faisalabad. Jazakallah.
Khushbu है दो आलम में तेरी गुलचीदा किस्मो से बया हो तेरे ओ सा फे हमीदा तुझ सा कोई आया देता है गवाही, यही आलम का जरीदा किस्मों से बयां हो तेरे यूं दूर हूँ ताएब मैं हरी में नबवी से कोई शाख बुरीदा किस्मों से बयां हो तेरे ओ साफ़े हमीदा।
Thank you, Muhammad Jawad, for such a humble and melodious tribute to our last Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Now, I am highly elated to take an opportunity to introduce our renowned academician, Professor Dr. Muhammad Ali Tanga Imtiaz, the Patron in Chief of Third International Conference on Applied Zoology 2020, the Chairman and Founding Member of the Applied Zoological Society of Pakistan. He is currently serving as the Vice Chancellor of Qaid-e-Azam University, Islamabad, and also the chairman of Vice Chancellor's Committee all over Pakistan. Professor Dr. Muhammad Ali has vast experience in higher education. He is an eminent academician by professional background, specializing in the fields of molecular biology and biotechnology. He earned his PhD in 1999 from the University of Wales, UK, and postdoctorate from Andrew Columbia, USA in 2008. He won 19 national awards on the basis of research and teaching quality, including Pakistan Academy of Science Gold Medal, Best University Teacher Award, and Presidential Award Tamga Imtiaz. I request Professor Dr. Muhammad Ali to join us and grace this conference. Please, Professor Dr. Muhammad Ali.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. This is a matter of great pleasure for me that I am talking to you on this occasion of third International Conference of Applied Zoology, and I wish, and I'm sure that it will be a great success. The ICAS 2018 and 2019 was a great success, having thousands of participants and hundreds of papers which we presented. And this year, we unfortunately could not hold it in physical, and we are holding it virtual online. And this will be the greatest, I think the biggest conference online of this year. And the purpose of this conference is to promote not only zoology, but as the name shows, it's the conference of applied, international conference of applied zoology, which covers all aspects of applied areas like biochemistry, biotechnology, bioinformatics, microbiology, medical sciences, paramedical sciences. And we are having a big number of international participants in this conference. I would like to, as a chairman of the Applied Zoological Society of Pakistan, I would like to extend my thanks and welcome to all the participants, all the speakers, and I wish to congratulate all the organizers of the conference. And I wish that it will be a great success. And I promise that next year, Qaid-e-Azam University will hold this conference in purpose, and look forward to see you this year in a virtual conference and look forward to see you next year in a physical conference. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much, Professor Dr. Muhammad Ali, Chairman of ASIASP and Vice Chancellor of Qaid-e-Azam University, Islamabad, for your encouraging comments. Now, I would like to welcome our chief guest, Vice Chancellor of Government College, University, Faisalabad, Professor Dr. Shahid Kamal. Professor Dr. Shahid Kamal is a renowned, internationally acknowledged name in the field of statics. A PhD in biostatics from the University of Exeter, Devon, United Kingdom. He has a teaching, research, and administrative experience spanning more than 30 years, encompassing biostatics, designs and analysis of experiments, regression and econometrics, business statics, computer applications and programming, and in diverse field of statistical application. He served as Dean, Director, Principal, and Professor at the University of Punjab, Lahore. He has developed many institutes and centers, including operational research centers and statistical data bank. He has been author of 2 books. He has contributed a great number of research articles in reputable research journals in his field. It is because of his research-oriented vision that this conference has been possible. I welcome Professor Dr. Shahid Kamal to share his comments. Please, Professor Dr. Shahid Kamal, Vice Chancellor of Government College, University, Faisalabad.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. I, the Vice Chancellor, welcome you all on the prestigious scientific event organized by the Applied Zoological Society of Pakistan in collaboration with Qaid-e-Azam University, Islamabad. I would like to appreciate the active participation of foreign delegates from Malaysia, UK, Iran, Italy, Turkey, Chile, Spain, and all the participants from the country on this occasion. I want to thank all the organizers of 3rd International Conference on Applied Zoological Society 2020 for inviting me to address and officiate this conference. We had planned to meet in the beautiful city of Islamabad this year, but it was not possible under these COVID-19 circumstances. This 3rd conference provides an excellent platform to bring together leadership, leading academicians, researchers, postgraduate students, as well as individual folks. New knowledge and finding cannot be generated without any research and development activities. This effort will undoubtedly provide a great platform to share interesting results and new knowledge in the field of applied zoology. I would like to express my appreciation at the joint adventure by the organizing committee members of ICAZ 2020 from Qaid-e-Azam University, Islamabad, and office bearers, Department of Zoology, Government College, University, Faisalabad, for their hard work and restlessness effort. Without their commitment and contributions, this effort, this event and effort would not be possible and successfully delivered right this time. I wish you all a fruitful discourse. Thank you.
Thank you, Professor Dr. Shahid Kamal, the worthy Vice Chancellor, Government College, University, Faisalabad, and Chief Guest of ECOS 2020, for sharing your constructive intuitions. It's my honor to invite Professor Dr. Faraj Jabin, the Vice Chairperson of the Applied Zoological Society of Pakistan. Professor Dr. Faraj Jabin is Dean Faculty of Life Sciences, Government College, University, Faisalabad. She holds PhD from Qaid-e-Azam University and 2 postdoctorates from Newcastle University, UK. She is awardee of INSPIRE project funded by the British Council UK and HSE Pakistan. She also got the award of SPEED grants funded by British Council UK. She got excellent leadership awards from Islamic Development Bank, Jeddah, Saudi Arabia for the years 2011 and 2015. Dr. Jabin has attended over 60 international conferences. She has published over 125 peer-reviewed articles in high impact science journals. I request Professor Dr. Faraj Abi to join us and share her valuable insights. Please, Professor Dr. Faraj Abi.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. It is a great honor for me to welcome you all to the third International Conference on Applied Zoology. On behalf of Government College University, Faisalabad, the organizers of ICAS 2020 and the Applied Zoological Society of Pakistan, I would like to express my most sincere gratitude for your virtual presence in this mega conference. I am very happy to share that this video conference is the third mega event under the auspices of the Applied Zoological Society of Pakistan. Why Applied Zoology? Because Applied Zoology grasps to apply existing scientific knowledge to develop more practical applications. Today's zoology field has been greatly expanded towards many areas of life sciences like biotechnology, biomedicine, nanobiotechnology, etc., giving it more significance to this discipline. Therefore, the scope of applied zoology is innumerable. I feel honored in extending you a very warm welcome to this 2 days third international virtual conference on applied zoology at Qadriyazi University, Islamabad. I am confident that the time you will be spending at the virtual conference will result in useful outcomes. I once again thank you all the attending important conference and wish you a good luck. Thank you all and God bless you and stay safe.
Thank you so much, Professor Dr. Faraj Jameen, for your encouraging comments and valuable suggestion. Now it's my privilege to welcome Professor Dr. Taiba Sultana, General Secretary, AZSP, Principal Organizer. Professor Dr. Taiba Sultana holds a PhD degree from Qaid-e-Azam University, Islamabad, and 2 postdoctorate, one from Qaid-e-Azam University, Islamabad, and other from Oxford Brookes University, Oxford, United Kingdom. After her MSc, she passed CSS examination, but having strong passions for higher education, she preferred to join the higher studies. Currently, she is not only serving as a chairperson, Department of Zoology, but also holds the additional charge of coordinator of libraries and chairperson of University Hall Council. She has served Government College University Faisalabad for more than 16 years. She has more than 90 plus paper publications. She is active member of many academic bodies of other universities. I am very pleased to welcome Professor Dr. Taiba Sultana to share her comments. Please, Professor Dr. Taiba Sultana, Chairperson of Department of Zoology, Government College University, Faisalabad.
In the name of Allah, the most merciful, the most beneficent. Commendable Vice Chancellor, Government College University, Professor Dr. Shahid Kamal, Praiseworthy President, Applied Zoological Society of Pakistan, Patron-in-Chief of 3rd International Conference on Applied Zoology 2020, Professor Dr. Muhammad Ali, Tamga Imtiaz, Vice Chancellor, Qaid-e-Azam University, Islamabad. Vice President, Applied Zoological Society of Pakistan, Professor Dr. Faraj Abi, Dean Faculty of Life Sciences, Government College University, Faisalabad. Respected Office Bearer of Applied Zoological Society of Pakistan, Executive Council Members, Local Organizer Team of the Qaid-e-Azam University, Islamabad, Dr. Abdul Shakur Chaudhary from Newcastle University, UK, Professor Dr. Naeem Ahmed Khan from University of Gilgit-Baltistan, Professor Dr. Naeem Tariq Nurejo from University of Sindh Jamshoro, and respected international keynote speakers from Turkey, Malaysia, Spain, UK, Iran, Hungary, and from many other countries, and the national speakers and distinguished participants. Consisting of galaxy of international and national zoologists and all the participants from all over the country. Valued dear faculty members of Qaid-e-Azam University, Islamabad, GC University, Faisalabad, and beloved students. First of all, I would like to appreciate for all your virtual presence here. And for me, it's an honor and pleasure welcome you all on the inaugural session of 3rd International Conference on Applied Zoology, organized under the platform of Applied Zoological Society of Pakistan as a joint venture with the Qazi University, Islamabad. First of all, I would like to appreciate cooperation and guidance extended by the dynamic leadership of Vardhi Vice Chancellor, Professor Dr. Shahid Kamal, for providing a platform to carry out research-oriented activities. No doubt, without his support, vision, and inspiration, it won't be possible for us to conduct a conference under the uncertain circumstances of pandemic of COVID-19-20. I would also like to appreciate and extend my gratitude to Professor Dr. Muhammad Ali for offering hosting of this serial conference, providing guidance, and sparing precious time for promoting and appreciating research activities. Let me introduce the Department of Zoology. It was established in 1990 for teaching to graduate and postgraduate students. It was affiliated with Punjab University, Lahore at that time. It took a mature turn for the upgradation of Government College as a Government College University in 2002. Launching of MPhil, PhD, and BS program added to its status, and gradually it emerged out one of academically sound department. This department has high profile, motivated faculty, full of initiative and drive. The department has well-equipped laboratories and good infrastructure. The zoology faculty has successfully completed and completing national and international research projects of various kinds. Thanking you all once again for your participation in 3rd ACAS 2020, and such conferences are always appreciated in good education system, as these provide good opportunities for the students for their international exposure, different sessions and activities that make us equipped with latest knowledge to explore and exploit novel techniques in the applied zoology. As applied zoology deals directly for providing benefit to the humans and animals through research, Applied Zoological Society of Pakistan is determined to arrange national and international conferences, seminars, symposia in research and development in multiple fields of applied zoology. Applied Zoological Conference is providing a forum for exchange of information and experiences to the unprofessional and professional applied zoologists, and would keep on encouraging for the significant research contribution in their respective field of research and encouraging for achieving different rewards. Let me end by saying, always stay blessed and keep doing your research-oriented activities for the prosperity of humanity, to whom we all committed. Thanks.
Thank you, Professor Dr. Teba Sultana, for your insightful comments and brief introduction to Department of Zoology, Government College University, Faisalabad, which is one of the most productive department in Government College University, Faisalabad. Now, we are going to move towards our scientific session. Our first session will be the plenary session, which will be moderated by Ms. Sabah Riaz. Stay connected and stay tuned with us.